Discover English through a captivating adventure. Susan's Journey in Nature. A soft breeze rustles through the vibrant meadow as the sun casts its golden rays upon the rolling hills. Susan, a young girl with a heart full of curiosity, is wandering through the blossoming field, her eyes sparkling with wonder. She is wearing a floral dress that dances with every step she takes, and her bare feet sink into the soft earth beneath her. Giggling joyfully, Susan bends down to examine a delicate wildflower peeking out from the sea of green. She reaches out, her fingertips brushing against the velvety petals, and a delighted smile spreads across her face. The flower seems to respond to her touch, gently swaying as if acknowledging her presence. Leaving the flower to continue its dance in the breeze, Susan skips ahead, her eyes scanning the landscape for the next enchantment. In the distance, she spots a family of rabbits frolicking near a burrow, their fluffy tails bobbing in rhythm with their playful jumps. Mesmerized, she tiptoes closer, careful not to startle them. The rabbits, oblivious to her approach, continue their energetic game. Susan crouches down, her eyes wide with anticipation. Slowly, she extends her hand, trying to create a connection between the animal world and her own. As if sensing her gentle intentions, one of the bunnies hops closer and sniffs her outstretched fingers, its whiskers tickling her skin. Susan's laughter fills the air, and she feels an inexplicable connection with nature. Leaving the rabbits to their play, Susan wanders further into the meadow, her steps light and purposeful. She comes across a babbling brook, its crystalline waters meandering through the landscape. Kneeling at the water's edge, she watches as tiny fish dart back and forth, their scales shimmering under the dappled sunlight. She dips her hand into the cool stream, splashing the water gently on her face, refreshing herself at the moment. With newfound energy, Susan resumes her exploration, her senses attuned to the symphony of nature surrounding her. She listens to the cheerful chirping of birds, watches as butterflies gracefully flutter from flower to flower, and breathes in the sweet fragrance of the blossoms. Each moment, she becomes more connected to the vibrant tapestry of life unfolding around her. As the sun begins its descent, casting a warm orange glow across the horizon, Susan finds a cozy spot under the shade of a majestic oak tree. She lies down on the velvety grass, feeling the earth cradle her. Closing her eyes, she takes a deep breath, allowing the serenity of the meadow to fill her soul. In this blissful present continuous moment, Susan realizes that nature is not merely an external force but an interconnected web, in which she, too, is an integral part. And as she drifts into a peaceful slumber, her heart brimming with gratitude, she knows that her journey with nature has only just begun. Thank you for watching the video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And give your valuable comments in the comment box.